Hello friends, welcome you all to my channel. Today I'm going to describe you how to write script through multiple command and create a custom command using a script to execute multiple tasks at once and make environment like RHCSA and RHCE exam lab on Red Hat Enterprise Linux 9. To understand this topic clearly, you need to watch RHEL 9 installation tutorial video first, then KVM installation and snapshot creation tutorial video. Please check the description of this video, I have provided the links. Let's start. First, we have to create an appropriate directory to keep our script files. Now, I am going to create a script file. By this script file, we can reset our all VMs back to their previous stage and start. Watch commands attentively. Okay, script has been created. Now move the script file to its appropriate directory. Script file has been gone. Get into the script directory. Our script file is here. Now I'm going to copy this script file to create additional two script files. One for server VM and another for desktop VM. Now edit the script file for server. Watch all steps attentively. For desktop VM, done. Now I am going to write a script to start and view both the VMs all at once. Watch all steps attentively. Thank you. Now through the copy of startallvms.sh file, we will make two additional script files, one for server and another for desktop VM separately. Watch all steps attentively. Now time to create the custom command by using script files through editing etc bash-rc file. Watch all commands attentively. Done. Save and exit. Now give execute permission to all script files. Okay, now all script files are executable. Update the etc bash-rc file by source command. Let's check the custom commands. RHT VMCTL view server. RHT VMCTL view desktop. RHT VMCTL view all. RHT VMCTL reset server. RHT VMCTL reset desktop. RHT VMCTL reset all. All commands are running flawlessly. In the next tutorial video, I will start practicing RHCSA exam paper. Hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel to boost me up to create more knowledgeful videos. Thank you.